try and earn a second win. So here's my lineup that I have. Best lineup I've ever drafted. I got Mike Trout in center. The monthly reward of Yasmani Grandal and at catcher. Got Albert Pujols at first. David Freese at third. Joey Gallo playing left. Giancarlo Stanton in right. Ian Kinsler at second. Jorge Polanco at short. And I got Sal Romano pitcher. And on my bench, I've got Greg Bird, Kirk Nieuwenhuis, Wellington Castillo, Jose Osuna, and Max Muncy. So, yeah. Actually, you know what? Let's switch Max Muncy and Ian Kinsler. There we go, that looks better. Okay. So, yeah. Let's just go ahead and do it. Let's see who I get paired with. I need 10 more wins for another guaranteed finest card. So I'd like to get those before MLB 19 comes out. And let's see here. The Hemet Dogs, huh? And he's got G. Hampton. No, his lineup isn't set. It doesn't look like Josh Donaldson, Jock Peterson, McCutcheon, Gleyber Torres, Dexter Fowler. Yeah. Interesting. Okay. Ready now, number one, and we are leading off for the bullpen. Second baseman, number one.
First delivery to him on the way. Grounder down the line at third. This gets foul with 0-1.
Okay. Good pitch. Deep in the hole now, 0-2. Ooh, just got a piece of that one.
He's really known as the kind of starter that goes deep into games. It's not that he isn't capable, I'm sure. He just hasn't been that guy that works deep into games with regularity.
Okay.
Matty D, I'm not sure it's this guy's fault, but I think it's more the fault of the metrics and the way we look at pitchers now.
There we go. Good pitch.
And the number of appearances they have with particular guys in the lineup.
So there's a swinging strike three. Number one goes down for the first out of the game.
Nope, not going to go after that one.
Hey. 1-1 count now to Donaldson.
Oh, where did that one miss? Okay. Let's see if he can catch up with the fastball. I haven't given him a fastball yet.
Ready with another 2-2.
Oh no.
And there's a sinker that
okay.
Spits on as it misses low. Jock Peterson is on deck. Strike three on a pitch in the
take
dirt.
A seat.
And he makes the throw to first. Donaldson.
Okay. Now let's go. Matt Moore.
Southpaw standing 6'3" gets the ball now out of the bullpen. Into the windup, here comes the 0-1. Grounded down the third baseline.
He wanted to go opposite field there. Take a seat.
Right,
struck out the side.
Well, here comes Mike Trout now, as he'll be the one to get us started in the home half of the first.
Come on, Mike. Let's get a hit.
And it's fouled away.
Oh, come on, Mike. There's a hit. Attaboy.
Here in the first inning, the leadoff man is aboard to kick things off.
Adding to that.
Digging in the switch hitter, Marty Grandon. It's outside the throw. And no throw, in fact, as he'll just hang on to it. Now a spin and a throw back to second.
Nope, not going anywhere.
Gets back in time, safe at second base. Throw back to second, but he gets back in time, safe.
Nope, still not going anywhere.
1-0 home. Gets a
ball
out of the zone for the first strike.
This
is the stuff that infuriates a man. You have to think the game. You got to know he's trying to pitch around you. You cannot swing at that pitch out.
Doggone it.
Pitch out, nothing doing. All even at 2-2, here it is. And the changeup just missed the inside corner.
I almost swung at that.
Situation, maybe with a base open, he just pitch around him and put him on first. But not with the guy in the on-deck circle. He's going to attack this. 3-2 pitch.
That'll get him to third.
So a runner at third here with one gun. Standing in trouble now in the person of Albert Pujols.
Oh, come on. Gotta take those.
The offensive approach here is simple. You know the pitcher's going for the K, so set your sights middle of the plate. And then don't worry about the
next. He's out.
In there.
Way to go, Albert. Not the way I wanted it, but, you know, we'll take it.
They're trying to start things over now with the bases empty and two away following the RBI ground ball.
He's 100 diamond? Really? And he can't set up his lineup? Okay. Okay.
First delivery to him on the way. Sliders in for a strike. Well, he's got him in the palm of his hand.
That's count 0-2.
0-2. Not much to say about that swing other than it should have never happened.
Sit down. Yes. Way to go.
Now to the plate, next to Fowler.
Okay, how's my bullpen
in the bullpen are ready to go.
Okay. Oh, he's a switch hitter anyway. Okay, so let's just stick with him then.
First pitch coming, here it is. Boy, good fight on the slider, and it just missed inside. And a curveball that time that broke too low. Bases are empty here with 2 men out. This is on the ground.
Good pitch.
He's out.
All right.
Stepping up now, Joey Gallo. They'll have 5, 6, and 7 here to start. Robin Gross.
Joey Gallo.
5'11"
Okay.
Hendricks reliever. Enters to take over on the mound now. Swinging strike, and now it's 0-2. Swing and a miss on
yep.
the slider.
Can't hit the slider.
So the base is empty here with one away.
Right.
And send to stand in the ultra-dangerous Giancarlo Stanton. Strike one to start the at-bat. 0-1 count, here's the pitch.
Whoa,
just misses
down.
With a curveball.
Okay. Well,
gets a swing and a miss and makes him
too late on that.
He's gone to the well with that pitch.
Okay, come on now.
I'm interested to see if he changes it up right here.
That's breaking ball misses the corner. 2 balls and 2 strikes.
I like that they went away with that pitch right there. They really
get in the hole. No.
Up on that previous pitch, so he was probably what we call
nice try. Nice try.
He didn't get a strike there, but I'm guessing he was looking for another ball in.
Second baseman.
So striding
number
in,
13.
Number 13. He readies for his first plate appearance.
Oh!
This is hit high in the air out toward left center. And
okay. Morgan Morrison.
Morgan Morrison. 7.
Let's see. I got lefty, righty, lefty, huh?
Logan Freeman.
Take the ball now is the new pitcher.
And Freeman.
Now we'll get a shot here as a pinch hitter.
Carter.
Okay. Oh, I gotta face him anyway, don't I? Okay, so
first pitch of the inning is taken downstairs for a ball. It's 1-0.
Are you freaking serious?
Boy, this is a spot you really don't want to be in with a great hitter like this. 2-0 count. We'll see right here if he lays one in there to give him a pitch to swing at.
3-0 to him now. That one's in there. 3-1.
One strike.
Get in there. No.
There, ball four. So the leadoff
damn it.
On here to begin inning number 3. Stepping up to the plate, James McCann. They'll be looking for something to drive into the gap and drive home that tying run from first. Stay with it here as he puts the squeeze on it for out number
oh.
Wide throw here as it skips into center field.
Oh, I don't freaking believe it.
Throw in, gets away from him. Fortunately, however, the third baseman's able to run it down. Wow.
Should have just held on to it.
Grab a bat and pinch hit now. He'll be looking for
number
a fly ball as he's got a runner at third. And Darwin Barney will get the call here.
I
don't have a lefty warming up either. Okay, well. I'm going to put him on.
It looks as though they're going to set up the double play. There's the free pass signal, so there'll be runners at.
Now that
Why don't I have a lefty up? Should have done the first time. I'm an idiot. No, I'm not. I shouldn't say that. Okay, so
he's been called upon to pitch. Wellington Castillo will grab a bat and hit for the pitcher.
Wellington Castillo
bounces in the left side. Donaldson is gonna have to hurry. Throw gets him to down. Ready for another chance? Mike Trout. Archie Bradford, 6'4" right-hander, comes in out of the bullpen to the pitcher.
Okay, come on. Come on, Mike.
First pitch on his way. Breaking ball that time in for a strike. Two out, nobody in. Fouled off.
That fastball must have a little late life on it, because that was right in the wheelhouse, and he still wasn't able to get good wood on it.
Ball, that's it off the outside. It's 1-2. Got him swinging, and that will end the inning.
Damn it.
Austin 5'10 right-hander comes in out of the bullpen due to pitching. Digging in for his second at-bat, Josh Donaldson. He'll look to bounce back after striking out the last time up.
Third baseman, John Donaldson.
A one pitch on its way. Swing, line, drive. That's
yeah, I'm done.
And this will find a wall out near the visitor's bullpen. Hit the corner and tries for third. And he'll get there as he legs out the leadoff triple.
Wow.
Here's Jock Peterson now. He has the possible go-ahead run.
What a choke job.
90 feet away at third base. Popped up. And Peterson put this away. No problem.
What a freaking choke job.
One and one to Andrew McCutchen.
Love that pitch right there. and he executed it perfectly. A big arcing curveball that starts at the batter's hip and then just bends onto the inside corner. A lot of hitters have a tendency to open up way too early, and they can't make good contact on that pitch.
Count even at 2-2.
Who is that at?
Able to lay off in this situation. Your eyes light up when you get something above the belt, especially with a man.
And you're out.
And that'll bring up Gleyber Torres.
Number 25.
Big spot here. Go ahead and run at third. Two men out. Send that one out of play for strike one. Just one hit apiece for both of these clubs. Flying towards center field.
Got him. Here we go, another marathon game.
Riding in once again, Yasmani Grandal.
Leading off the fourth inning.
Ground out after last time.
Yasmani Grandal.
Wind up and the 0-1. There's a fastball on the inside corner.
Should have clubbed that one.
Well above the zone for a ball. The 1-2. And he fouls this one off. Now another 1-2. Fouled away. The next 1-2 pitch. With a breaking ball. Ball 2-2 one more time. And it's fouled away.
Hey, we all love home runs and gappers, but I love the mano y mano right here. Five foul balls in this at bat.
Damn it.
Him out after
I missed that one. Too late. God damn it.
Bases are empty. One man. Fouls this one off. Struck him out.
Wow. What did I miss that one at? Too late.
There's a swing and a high deep drive headed for the right field corner. And that nearly broke our tie, but instead it's a foul ball. Into the windup, here comes the 0-1.
Wow. Why don't you just swing at everything now?
This lineup is flailing right now. They're having a hard time just making contact, let alone putting the ball in play.
Freeze behind the ball and two strikes.
Two strikes.
Oh, fudge. I want to beat this guy now. I want to beat him so bad for cheesing me.
He's 0-1 after grounding out in his only trip to the plate so far.
Dexter Fowler.
Fouled away. Fouled off, and he's quickly behind 0-2. 0-2, here it comes. Another one sent foul. To short.
Got it.
And the fifth inning will start with a ground out, one away. Now in the box. Now,
Patrick Carter.
Walk and came around to score in his first trip.
He's going to take out Joe Carter.
Move into the on deck circle now to try to get something.
Okay.
Jason Hamill, Lightning's man in 6'6", will take over pitching duties here. Swung on and missed 0-1. Heading out towards shallow right.
Stanton is there. He hauls it in without any trouble. And the right two away. Standing in, James McCann, 0 for 1. James to pop out of foul territory in his first time through. This one skied out toward right. Stanton has a read on it, and the inning is over.
Okay, guys, come on, let's go.
Riding in, Joey Gallo.
Really, he's going to leave him in. Come on, Joey. Let's walk it off now.
Infield shifted well to the right. Here's the first pitch. And he swings on top of one here.
I got to stop being so damn early on that knuckle crew.
Ready with the nothing in one pitch.
Zero.
Swinging strike, and now it's 0-2.
Wow, that's four straight Ks. He's knocking them down. He's looking for number five right here. You can tell this guy on the mound, he is pitching with a whole lot of confidence.
That was my best opportunity right there, and I blew it.
They dealt with for the first out in the bottom of the inning.
God, can these guys just hit anything? My PSI was not down there. I don't know. What the hell? Nope, that ain't going anywhere.
Swung on and lifted in the air to left center.
Come on, Max.
Number 13.
Let's do something.
Here's the first pitch to him. Foul right at home plate. Started to go around there, but he holds up ball one.
Two.
That fastball really got away from him there. That's kind of a red flag for me that he's starting to tire or wear down a little bit. The first thing that goes is location, and then your mechanics. We'll see if this continues.
3-1 to him. Now the pitch.
Gosh, I hit that hard too, but right at him. I don't think he has a... Does he have a
number 46? Grab a bat and move things off here in the top of the sixth.
Number 46.
Come on now, let's find the strike zone.
Late that time for a strike. The 1-1. This is popped up. Freeze is there for it. Makes the play. One away.
Number one.
He gets him to swing through that one. He's in control. 0-2. Still no balls and two strikes. Here's another 0-2. Popped him up.
That's going to drop.
And that'll get down for a base hit. He'll get it into second. A tag, and he's net.
Yes.
Third baseman, Josh Donaldson, tripled last time. First offering on its way. Sliders in for a strike.
Stay on the attack if you're the pitcher right here. You know who's lurking. 3-4-5, and we'd love to see that three-hole hitter lead that next inning.
Swing and a miss, and that ends the inning.
I've only had one hit, and that was from Mike Trout.
On, and he'll take over on the mound in relief.
Number 46.
Jorge Polanco will be the first one to greet him, as he'll have to turn around and bat from the right side of the plate here. Now
get in there! Wow.
Swing and a miss at a first pitch changeup, nothing and one. And there's
Jesus.
Kinsler's down quickly now, 0-2.
There's up the middle.
Number nine batter comes through that time, as it'll now be up to the top of the order with one away.
Why? Son of a gun.
Brandon Maurer is on the pitch from the bullpen now to start inning number seven.
Maurer.
Ready once again, Jock Peterson. He was retired after popping out in his last at-bat. Lifted into center field. Trout has a read on it, and he hauls it in for the first out of the inning. At the plate, Andrew McCutchen has over two of the couple of strikeouts for him so far. And reaching that time, strike one. There's a shot to left field and deep.
Look, where is that at?
Gone into the home bullpen.
Where the hell was that pitch at?
And that'll bring up Wilmer Torres.
Numbers 25
and lined out in two drills.
Zero.
First pitch here below the knees, but he gets him to chase it, and it's 0-1.
Great job by the pitcher right there to pull the string. He knew he had an aggressive hitter at the plate, somebody who was sitting on fastball ready to do damage. And he was able to slow him down right there and get him off balance.
Gallo is over now, and he puts this one away in foul territory, and there are 2 men out. First pitch on its way. A knee-high slider that he takes a look at. And it's fouled away. Another foul ball. Another 0-2. Harry Wheatley on the ground. That goes foul, so he stays alive with 2 strikes. Bases are empty here with 2 men out. Hit hard on the ground to second. And there's his first base hit in this one. Digging in, Mike Piazza. He's newly entered into the ball game, so this will be his first trip to the plate here in inning number 7. Ball 1 to start the at-bat. Lifted in the air out towards left center. Trout giving chase. He tracks it down.
Okay, come on, guys.
Here's Monty Grandal. No hits to this point. First pitch on his
young
way.
Young Monty Grandal.
Nope.
Torres.
Fudge!
By the look on that manager's face, he's obviously frustrated right now. But it's a long season. You're
gone.
Have a lot of ebbs and flows with your offense. Does he take a step back?
Fudge!
Make the catch.
Well,
the ball game is over. As we wrap this one up tonight, it's time to show our appreciation for the man you see there, Andrew McCutchen.
How can I freaking lose that game? Let's play another one. Screw it. I gotta get that bad taste out of my mouth. Doggone it. How can Yasmani Grandal make a bad throw to second? I don't understand. Should have kept held on to the ball. Come on. Oh, great. He's going to play at Yankee Stadium. And I've never won at Yankee Stadium. Hate it when I'm right. Come on, let's just get it over with.
Now to the plate, Mike Trout.
Leading off with a power. Center fielder.
Should have just taken it.
Fouled off again, and now he's in a 1-2 hole. To two balls and two strikes now.
Son of a bitch, we're going to start off this way, huh?
And the throw is there to record the first down. In now, Yasmani Grandal, as he'll get his first opportunity in this one.
You can't, don't put in another pitcher here. Switch hitter, dude.
I'll tell you about now is that it'll be the hard throwing Fernando Rodney to cast the knot here.
Oh, what the hell? Yeah, just go ahead and swing at the first pitch.
He's a guy known for his lights-out stuff. He tends to rack up strikeout numbers at a very high rate. However,
I just would like to catch up to a ball one of these days.
Into the box now, JT Realmuto. He'll lead things off here in the bottom half of the first.
After JT Realmuto.
Popped him up. Number 13 has a play, and he hauls it in for the first out of the inning. Standing in, Shepard.
Left fielder.
Well, he's a switch hitter in there.
First offering on its way. Hit hard on the ground towards second. On the first, he's been able to take care of Chipper, two away. Stepping in now is Mitch Haniger.
Right fielder.
First offering on its way.
Haniger.
Lifted in the air toward the line and right. But this is just going to wind up in a foul ball. Wind up and the 0-1. I just couldn't pull that one back in time. It's 0-2 now.
0-2.
High in the air down the right field line. But this is just going to wind up being a foul ball. 0-2 once more. And fouls this one off. The next 0-2. Pulled high in the
left field.
Oh, God.
He can't make the play as it finds the outfield grass. And he'll make it to second base now with two gone.
Should have caught it.
Now, Nicholas Castellanos.
Runner in scoring position with Smith.
Yeah. I will say it once, I'll say it again. I've never won a game at Yankee Stadium. I don't know, something about this. I had a great team. I just. Great team. Just couldn't do anything. That's operator error, I guess. Just hit it right to him. That's all I've done is hit it right to him. Line drive to the shortstop last game. Come on. What the hell?
That's not a bad pitch right there. That two-seamer moving away from a left-handed hitter. Didn't get the strike, but I like the idea.
Everyone else can hit a home run with Joey Gallo, but I can't. Come on. Yeah, that would have been ball four.
There was great arm action on that changeup right here. He's got this guy thinking. That's the beauty right now.
Yep. Another one hit right to him.
The tag, and he is out.
Right fielder.
Infield in the overshift here. Now the pitch. 1-0. First pitch fastball in on the fists for ball one. Two out, nobody on.
Oh, God.
I'm no hitting expert, but you can't take a swing that's a whole lot more ugly.
Too late. That's all I am, is too late. God, I actually got a base hit. Go. Go, 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 go.
Back on the track. He can't get there, so the inning will continue. He pulls into third safely as this game is tied late with a run scoring
wow.
Away from the play. Now, couldn't quite hold back that time. The changeup fooled him for strike one. Working for the punch out and the offering.
Shit.
Stepping into the box, Logan Forsythe. We can start things out here in a tie ball game.
Logan Forsythe.
And we'll hold off on the slider here to start.
Okay.
Good changeup, just missed inside.
Boy, this is a spot you really don't want to be in with a great hitter like this. 2-0 count. We'll see right here if he lays one in there.
Duff.
Give him a pitch to swing at.
3-0 to him now. 3-0 pitch. It's in there for strike one.
Now, that's a really curious pitch selection. 3-0 and turned to the slider. You have to wonder if maybe he's lost the feel for his fastball.
Bouncer up the middle. Reined in. And there's
there we go.
Away.
Okay,
bullpen.
Okay. Why can't let's just find the strike zone, dude.
This is hit high in the air out toward left.
Oh my god, did I do it again?
Here's D. Gordon trying to make something happen. Two gone in the bottom of the second.
Gordon.
With two outs, they're not playing him for fun here. And he didn't show it there, but I wouldn't be surprised if he wasn't at least thinking about it. He handles the bat pretty well. He can definitely run.
He'll step on the bag himself. And
good bunt, dude. Okay, so who do I have at why not?
We'll grab a bat and hit with the pitcher.
Number 33.
Well, he's gonna pitch to me.
D-Rock.
Yeah, just swing at the first pitch.
Start out there, half of the third,
why not?
Top of the order to follow. And there's a curveball on third that time for a ball. One and one.
Now
John
Axford.
Oh, he's good.
Right-hander takes over on the mound.
Nope.
Inside here with the hard stuff, and it's 2-1 now.
That one missed, but if it's a strike, I don't know how you get the barrel of that pitch. You have to really be sitting on it to hit a fastball coming in that hard on the inside part of the plate.
God.
Here's the center fielder, Mike Trout. Open run for him here in this round. No balls and a strike to count. Pitch in the third as he lays off. It's 1-1. Hunter misses. It's 3-1. Check that 2-1. Now the 2-1.
Hit hard. There we go. Strike him out, throw him out. Why not? Sorry, but
there's a good slider down and in at that back foot.
There we go.
Pitch to lay off as a hitter, and a great pitch as a pitcher. That's one of those. How can you not swing at that one? Good take there on that pitch.
Got him to miss the breaking ball there. Studa is retired for the first out here in the bottom half of the third. Please with it over at third. And there are two away now.
Okay. He's a switch hitter.
Oh, one pitch on its way.
breaking ball.
One and one.
Just runs in on him, and he has to step out of the way that time. Down
two
low,
balls.
Two balls and a strike. The 2-1 home. And it's fouled away. Here now the 2-2. Looked at and the count.
Oh, where was that at?
The order due up next, you could probably expect to see something you can handle here with a full count as the two-hole hitter.
Inside as he nearly got him and it's now all four.
Right
handed to him on the way. Henniger takes the swings from the right-handed batter's box. Jones leads off first with a pair of bounce in the inning.
Yeah, Matty, he does not lead with that front side. He keeps that shoulder tough, stays inside the baseball, and it gives him every opportunity to hammer the fastball and
one
stay
ball,
on that break.
And no throw, in fact, as he'll just hang on to it. Ready on one and two. Lifted in the air toward the line and right. On the move is Stanton. He's got it.
Good job, Stanton. God dang it. Haven't gotten a hit with it, Albert Pujols. Come on. Okay.
So 1-1. It's a breaking ball that misses off the plate. Bases are empty, one man out. 2-2 now.
There we go.
Into the box, Joey Gallo. He got on top of one and was ground out, kicked him last time. A ball and no strikes. Downstairs, two balls and no strikes. 3-0 now. Runner on first here with one gone and a 1-1 tie.
That's out.
Okay, he's going to walk me.
Run of a tight little slider that time.
Jeez.
On the outside corner. First and second now, one man out. And he takes very close to the inside corner here, 2-2 though. Good bite to that.
Yeah, way to swing at a ball, dude. Way to swing at a ball. That was a ball. That was a ball.
Nick Castellanos now looking to follow up the RBI.
First baseman, Nick Castellanos.
Brandon Mauer is on, and he'll take over on the mound in relief. Ready with the first pitch. Here it comes.
And yeah, go ahead and hit him. Why not? Why freaking not? Go ahead and hit everyone, why don't you?
Now batting, third baseman, Kurt Lowry.
Sam Freeman, a missing move, trying to get out of this.
Now pitching.
Two on with only one away.
Now Sam Freeman,
gets the call to pinch hit within a 5 minute. A couple of runners aboard with only one out in the inning. And that swung on and missed for strike one. Both runners are breaking. Offered at and missed. Here's the throw. Bounces, but he's out. Nice play there to pick the throw and put the tag on quickly. Forsythe stands in second with two gone. Lines softly to the right side. Foul.
Strike. When a pitch is close to working through a quick inning, that's when you really need to grind out some at-bats. He's done a good job of that, and that's really big.
And he'll get there in plenty of time to put this one away. Now batting, Jorge Polanco comes into this at-bat 0 for 1 in the ballgame. Jorge Middleton will take the ball now.
Jared Kempis now pitching.
Ready to deliver. Here's the first pitch. And he fouls this one off. Into the windup. Here comes the 0-1. Lifted down the line.
Doggone it. Why can't I get those to stay fair? Damn it, there would have been ball four. Shit. Why not?
Let's just...
him up.
Oh, of course.
Forsythe. Falling for it. Two gone.
Of course.
So it's back to the top of the order now. And standing in the ever dangerous White Trout.
Come on, Mike, let's do something.
Tight here with the first pitch fastball that's 1-0. It's a high fly ball headed for the left field corner. If it stays fair, it's gone. And that nearly broke our tie, but instead it's a foul ball.
He was able to foul that one off, and you could tell he was definitely late. That breaking ball, the pitch before that heater right there, ball, definitely threw his time.
Two balls and two strikes now. That ball is headed for the gap in left
there
center.
You go.
Base hit, possibly more. The throw into second. And the gamble will work out. He's in at second base with a two-out double.
Number nine.
Catcher Yasmani Grandal. Third trip to the plate for him here tonight. 0-2 at this point. Ready, here's the first offering.
Zero.
Swung on and missed. Outclassed by that fastball through a strike.
Yeah, Matty, you're seeing a lot of late swings on the fastball tonight because this guy's had every
gone.
Swing and a ball hit in the air.
Thank
and
you.
A ball that he got every stitch of, as that one, without a doubt, is gone. Now it's played Albert Pujols. No hits and two.
No, well, I might actually win a game now.
Well, he goes the other way and he drives it out to deep right center field. Gone. Back-to-back jacks,
okay.
Back-to-back pitches.
This is what I couldn't do in the last game.
Into the windup, here comes the 0-1. Top foul, wide first. Into the windup, here comes the 0-2 pitch.
Good pitch. Gotta give him credit for that one.
Your attention, please. Lefty standing. Now 6 foot even takes over the pitching duties here. Here's D. Gordon now. We'll match up with Julio Urias. He'll be off the inning.
The shortstop. D. Gordon.
Over right side. Be a tough play. And a step on first.
You're out. Okay.
David Bodie will get the call here as he'll hit third pitcher. Jason Hamlin enters from the bullpen to do the pitching.
Jason Hamlin.
It's a slider that just tails out of the zone. It's ball one. Corey Dickerson will grab a bat and hit for the pitcher here.
Now batting, the pitcher, Corey
And they
Dickerson.
Will get to chase the curveball in the dirt that time, and it's 2-0 now. And great extension as he drives this one high in the air and deep the other way. Well, that'll stay in the park as it's off the left field wall.
I'm not worried, though.
Second now with one away.
Not worried.
So the lineup flips over and digging in. Vinci Realmuto. He's a ground out victim last time.
Realmuto.
Zero. Waves at a curveball there. No balls and a strike. Off and close to the slider there, but it's 1-1. Hit hard on the ground to second. Got it. Throw to Pujols. He's in time for the second out. So digging in now, Chipper Jones.
Well,
although there are a couple of bases open, we'll see if they can get about working around. Hit sharply on
the and that's game.
Scooped up. Throw on the first in the ball game.
No, we're not going to go 12-0, but
close one here, but this man was
they're still alive.
In the outcome, so we're inclined to pencil him in as the top player of the game.
Well, the numbers don't just jump out at you, but his lone hit was
there's some
really
good
one. And sometimes you just
players out there.
What it matters
like
most
to
be the hero, and he
Kevin
did just
G.O.D.
that.
Who haven't gone 12-0, so. All right, well, thanks for watching.
Fans,
hope you enjoyed it. Sorry if, sorry I couldn't, you can't win them all. So, anyway, you have a great evening, and I'll see you next time. Oh, let's, before I go. Let's check one thing out. There you go, 41 out of 50. All right, you have a good night. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you next time.